Ready?
Captain Atarius has fallen. During the deep incursion into the Space Alt Messenger of Purgatory, Atarius and his squad became separated from the rest of the Force. Last reports indicate that Captain Atarius fell to the Black Rage while engaging the enemy. You have been assigned to command the Force to retrieve and rescue his remains. A large group of gene stealers has nested close to his last known position, making recovery exceptionally dangerous. These gene stealers must be cleansed. The enemy must not escape. Sergeant of the squad, accept your orders. You'll deploy all Terminators here. Scanners have to must be cleansed. The
enemy must not escape. I hit select, whatever the hell that means.
Sergeant of the squad, exploding your orders. We'll deploy all Terminators here.
Oh, that's why it's playing it twice. Oh fuck. Oh, okay, there we go. We're good. How do you can you rotate the camera?
Yeah, with Q and E.
Probably not while you're not in here.
I'm in. I'm deploying my squad. Oh shit, what did I do? Ah! Ah!
I don't know, I can't access the menu.
So.
I can't rotate with Q and E, and I can't see any of your guys right now.
I haven't placed them.
Ah, small penis syndrome. I understand.
What?
This is fucking with me. Don't worry, we have applied ample raspberry jam.
I ordered my life for optimal chance of success, and not in the usual way.
Yes, I know how fucking gene stealer deployment works. Jesus.
Scrub, important person.
Okay, yeah, I can rotate the camera just fine.
Important person, scrub.
So where'd you order your guys?
Scrub? Important person.
No, where did you order your guys?
Oh,
you spastic? Jesus.
I said how.
Why would I? If I could see them, I wouldn't ask. I don't know, I can't see your guys right now.
Can?
Nope. It shows the zone where you're supposed to be deploying. Prey moves toward us.
No, it doesn't, you bitch.
Considering you're in, like, from where you're supposed to be spawning, you're in this tiny little room, so... You kinda have to? Oh, that's where you spawned. Okay.
Acknowledged.
You... Well, I was about to say you have an ultramarine, but...
Librarian.
So you need to flame multiple rooms. Not run out of flamethrower ammo.
Securing position.
Exit with three more Terminators.
Three or more? Wow.
Three or more.
That's pretty bad with five.
Which means I can afford to lose two. Preferably the scrubs.
Preferably you lose the captain.
Oh, because the captain gives me my fucking rerolls.
No, no. You if you lose the captain, you get bonus points.
Overwatch protocol initiated.
Remember, they can't shoot past each other and they can only shoot which way they're facing. Just
I shall hold.
Really?
Yeah, we're gonna watch that shit. Unfortunately, it's Zale, so he's gonna have to guard since I don't want him to waste his flamer ammo. Although I don't think you can spawn there because we can see it and it's within four tiles. Question, where are the gene stealer nests that I am to be flaming?
fuck if I know. I'm serious.
Are they the holes in the wall?
I don't.
I just have to kill three of these?
I don't know.
Man did not do a good job explaining this. Well, we have Gene Stealers on the auger.
Yeah, I'm trying to look on the map where exactly it's calling nests. Yeah, igniting nests. Oh, it says it. No, you don't have to ignite nests. It says flame three rooms. What specific rooms? I have no clue.
I'm going to assume it's these holes in the wall that you can spawn out of.
No, those are my spawns. Those are my spawns. But it said if you flame the nest, you'll enrage the gene sealers. I don't think you want to do that.
Yeah, but I have to. It's the objective.
How do you know it's a nest?
Changing view. Here.
What's tactical view?
I don't know. It's a button below the chat. Here. So it's these actual rooms and not the hallways.
You gotta flame three rooms! Get on the floor! Flame three rooms! Metal songs were easy to make back then! You just gotta say something enthusiastically and in a high voice, yeah! Keep on thinking that guy's the Ultramarine. For some reason, the Psyker must be protected by Blue. I wonder what the lore reason is for the Librarian being Blue.
Nah, that's just the color of Librarians.
Securing position. Holding position.
Probably to also make him easily identifiable should he go rogue.
The first of many to be left behind by you, eh?
Mm-hmm. I mean, there's a reason the flamer's behind him. Because I trust Brother Zale to purge.
Yeah, that's kind of the point of the blips. They're supposed to not tell you.
Actually, they go between 1 and 3. There's no 2.
I like the noise they make. Don't be Doodle Bob. Yeah. Don't be Doodle Bob.
Doodle Bob.
Unlucky bitch.
Oh, poor Mitch. Fucking wrapped. Nice job, whatever your name is. We'll look that up. Time it's my turn. Like, did you not have a choice to put him here?
I put him in there, like, last turn, I think.
Yeah.
I put him in there last turn. I revealed him thinking, like, hey, at least I can, you know, get the drop on him a little bit here. He's got Overwatch, no. But, you know, he won't, you know, do everything.
No,
just instant shot.
Yeah. Overwatch. Got this flank covered, unquote. What's your name?
Yeah, the battle log. He rolled a 6.
Goriel.
He rolled a 6.
Ah.
Kill on... Yeah, that was literally a kill on 6+. He had to roll a 6 to kill.
Aye.
The hell? Oh, I'm seeing this after. So what, you turned and faced and fired on a blip. Congratulations, your yield is 3.
Let them come.
I reduced the volume a lot, but holy shit is this game loud. Seriously, I reduced the volume a shit ton, but holy fuck. I don't like that noise. Oh, you probably did. Lightning.
Yeah.
It's okay. I made you waste one of your big purges. Clearly, this is good. Later on, you'll want those, and you won't have them. And I still have a Gene Stealer. He's got Overwatch, though. I guess I'll have to bet on him jamming, eh? Jam. Raspberry, jam. I just imagine something's gonna happen that I think is gonna be really cheeky that you can do.
Mm.
I just imagine you're just gonna completely ignore this left side and go all right. Go, man! Get him! Had to roll a 6. Did.
Where do you see that?
Click those two swords next to the chat.
Yeah.
Had to roll a 6.
Thank you, brother Dino.
Did. You'll run out of 6s.
Oh.
Yeah, this is like when we played the friggin' tabletop simulator and you went and you played Space Hulk and then you're doing really well, and then you got cocky and wanted to melee everything and then you started dying.
Oh, we have to flame the room.
I know, just...
Yeah.
Did you break the door? Yes. You could have filled the whole room with flame. You were too close.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I just had to get one tile on fire.
Why'd you get so close then?
I don't know. Well, I had to open the door, actually.
Clearly, shoot fire through the door. Mm. Fireworks that way, eh?
Going into Overwatch.
What, you don't like what's behind door number one?
No.
Clear a path.
Is this the part where the group splits up?
The enemy will fall before me.
Three go this way, two go this way. Please do. Split up. It's the best thing, gang. Where's Velma? Which one's Velma?
The one who's lagging behind everyone else.
That's what I thought too. You get the nifty shoulder cam, I don't.
It's really nifty, actually.
That guy's gonna die.
I wish it was higher quality, but I get it's in-universe low quality.
That guy's gonna die. I just imagine. The scrub you left, you're leaving behind there, he's just gonna die. But yeah, I also have to click on that tactical view to fucking see that thing you're talking about. How dare you convert Psi into CP? Don't you have a limited amount of Psi?
That was a little pointless. Oh well, it means he can do this.
I imagine you did.
Overwatch protocol initiated.
Yeah, that's what I figured you did it for.
Yeah. I was trying to put Overwatch on Velma.
Yeah, strategic view. Okay, so I flame three rooms. Okay, so any three rooms, there's five of them, six of them you could flame?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and you had seven that you could have flamed, but you flamed one of them already. Igniting nests, which it doesn't tell me what nests are, but I imagine it's the things I come out of. Exiting with three or more terminators, keep them from your life. Okay. First, I must deploy the blips. The camera likes to do swooping motions for some reason. I wish I could break the door. What I should have done is okay, if they get revealed like that way, they don't have any AP.
Ah.
Yeah. Didn't know. Heath, okay. I was only able to deploy two because they were up against a door that was a three. What the fuck? That was weird. Seriously, that's really fucked up. There was three there and it's like, nope. These gene seals weren't raised in no barn. I think that's about it. Yeah, that's about it. That really sucks. I lost out on one gene sealer because of that. Because I spawned them next to the door. I figured it would have given me, you know, the three tiles to do it. Mm-hmm. But apparently you have to have, like, three tiles on either side of the blip. like adjacent to that blood. That's really weird. Librarian, what's with the nope? You're just gonna flame down that corridor? Don't run out of ammo.
Because that's one of the rooms I have to burn anyway.
Don't run out of ammo.
It's one of the rooms I have to burn anyway, so...
I'm gonna run through this flame. Yeah, that was a 2+. Well, you've cut off one of your avenues. You can't go that way anymore. Now you have to go down the difficult path. Mwa, ha, 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 ha. Where'd you put the indestructible force field? Oh, I don't plan to move past that part, but whatever. Like, I plan to literally stay in this room and just camp out till you come here.
Securing position.
What are you talking about? The blip goes from... Yeah, it goes one, two... It goes one big one, two little ones, and three little ones.
Watching for enemy contact. Stay alert, brothers.
Yeah, it actually goes one little one, two little ones, three little ones, and then it goes Broodlord.
Nah, I didn't know.
The third one kind of shows up a bit subtly. Well, no point in deploying anything in that zone. That's all I can say. Problem is, I can't see the blips, like how many are in there, until I've already deployed them. Like, I can only see one of the blips, how many are in there. That one there, I guess, and put... Oh, cool. That's kind of cool. I'm not going to reveal what I did, but that's cool. Happy with it, what you see?
Hmm?
Happy with what you see? Oh.
That's well. Oh, there it is.
Well, no, I just meant a lot of gene stealers.
Oh, yeah, that. Like, the whole fucking room of gene stealers.
I can't literally shut this door.
Fuck, Zale has four people in the front.
That about to be.
That is about to be.
Like, for instance, that was two gene stealers. But it's one because there's a gene stealer behind, there's a blip behind it. Get him! Keep on rolling a 6+. I can't help but be a little butthurt about this.
Right.
Weapon jammed.
Yeah, at least that happened. Holy shit, he rolled 2 6s.
Weapon functional.
He rolled two sixes.
Oh, he unjammed it on his own because I had a spare CP left.
He rolled two sixes.
Yeah.
The cunt rolled two sixes. That's how he jammed. He rolled doubles.
Yup.
So what, you didn't plan for him to have an extra CP?
Nope. That was just coincidence.
Oh. Most people that play Space Hulk, they always keep CP in reserve. Like, literally, I've seen people where it's like, oh, we rolled only two CP, so they literally stay still for an entire turn. What are you doing? Yeah, I can put Team Stealers in any of these lurk zones, right? And I don't have to show you that they're in those lurk zones. So what, you're just going with, I don't like that there's gene stealers in this room?
Yeah.
There's just a good five gene stealers in this room, you're just like, nope. You realize the longer you take on this, the more gene stealers I get.
Clear a path.
Is that barrier still up?
Scanning for enemy movement.
You know, you're leaving yourself a lot of avenues for me to attack from. I'm getting 109 frames.
No.
What do you mean, no? Where's the force field? Where's the force field? Where is it?
Objective
bottom. No.
I'm rather glad you did that. Question is, do I start bearing down on you now or later? But I want it.
Uh-oh. Lorenzo, turn around. We have an issue.
I learned of a thing that I can reveal the gene stealers and keep them in lurk, like, I can keep them in the lurk zone but reveal them, so it allows me to individually exit them from the lurk zone. It's very useful. Can I attack the cyber area, or is it just kind of a thing?
No, it's indestructible.
That's what you want me to believe.
No, the log literally says indestructible cyber area.
I know, I'm just fucking with you. Oh, by the way, did you know on this map I get a Broodlord?
Fuck me into asshole.
No, I don't. I'm just fucking with you. Dude, it would have detailed that there was, like, a Broodlord. Then again, that was really weird that... Remember that one level that I just got fucked up a hole? Remember it deployed the Broodlord, and I got to deploy the Broodlord, and then you just locked it out for the rest of the level? I just love, like, does any Terminator ever die? He just kind of falls over and he's like, teleport out.
Yeah, they just get teleported out. If they're alive in their armor by the time they get back, that's the question.
So far I'm having fun. It's dope. It's fun. What they need to have is 2v1, like you know those missions where they give you two Terminator teams?
Yeah.
That's what you need. You need somebody to be able to command one Terminator squad, the other person commands the other Terminator squad. Maybe two Gene Stealer players, or just one Gene Stealer player.
Fuck.
I heard a hiss. Why? Oh. Fucked on all sides.
Boy, shit. Oh well. Forward.
Okay, you sure you want to leave that just completely unguarded? Or are you just relying on that I'm not gonna run up there? And, like, I don't have enough action points to run up there and slash you. And I think you want to put your captain on guard instead of on Overwatch. Clearly, you want to get him in melee combat. He's actually the most proficient melee Terminator. That room is just on fire perpetually.
Yeah, for me, I think I'm gonna do that.
I was gonna say, is the plan just to open that door and just burn
fire.
Everything?
Yes.
But, I guess, well, you told me never. You told me never to friggin' never interrupt my enemy when he's making a mistake, so.
It's rude, yes.
present. Have present. Have present, Kelton. Have present.
Mm-mm.
Present.
Mm-mm-mm-mm.
Present. Have present.
No.
Have present.
No.
Okay, we'll go with this first.
My altar has failed.
On mine, he just said, "My bolter has failed." I'm like, I'm just like,
it's like he's looking at it disappointedly.
Well, it's almost like he's just like he didn't get it up today. My bolter has, this never happens to me, but it failed. I just love how they run with their hands up. Hi! Well, if you're gonna use tactical genius, now would be the time. No, I was gonna say, you better turn. I paid for the action points for him to turn. That time he just walks. I'm awake. I'm awake. So, hi.
Hi. That's Brother Zale. He likes fire.
Uh-huh.
And pina coladas on the beach.
What does that objective say?
Shut your whore mouth.
Huh. Flame 3 rooms. 203. Igniting nests will anger gene stealers. Exit with 3 or more terminators. 0. Keep heavy flamer alive. Don't run
working
out.
Working on that last one.
Let's see how well you work on it.
Show. Roll the dice.
Just slash, slash.
Well, as the statistics will show, there were 3 survivors. So I only failed 2 objectives.
What was that about that order of yours? Very important person, scrub.
Yeah, but then we
then
fucked
you,
it up.
Yeah, you kind of fucked around and post up another one. God, that was funny. I'll play Terminators.
Yeah, you're the Terminators.
God, that's funny. That is priceless.
Roll the dice. Well, the dice opened your horn.
Captain Atarius has fallen.
I'm aware. I'm the Gene Stealers. Why am I getting this briefing?
That's what I was wondering. I thought I'd get like, tear their lungs out.
No,
put them
no.
Over.
We're listening in again.
Tear their lungs out and throw them over there. And then you tear out their spleen and throw it over there. Mm-hmm. See, like, you have no idea where I deploy, technically, like right now.
Yeah, like, there's no indicator.
Terminator ready.
See, my order for success goes scrub, important scrub, very important scrub, kind of important scrub, scrub.
Yeah, the same order as me, except with the librarian and the captain switched around.
I don't know, I naturally put the librarian in the back.
What?
Yeah, you have blips.
Yeah, I placed one and then it didn't let me place the other. Oh wait, nope, there it is.
Yeah. Keep in mind the whole play, like when you click on the blips, it'll say reveal blip, or it will say reveal blip but keep in lurk zone, or it'll allow you to move the blip out of lurk zone. Which moving the blip out of lurk zone doesn't necessarily mean you get to play. Like you can't, if you move it out of lurk zone, you can't reveal them on that turn. You have to, if you move them out of the lurk zone, you can't reveal them, you have to move them as a blip. If you reveal them from the lurk zone, that you can actually then individually exit from the lurk zone with each individual G-Stealer, they'll have full AP and they'll move. Just remember, if you get caught, you will have issues. Oh, you can hit tab and it actually does the right thing. Nice. Can I hit? Yeah, I can also hit 1 through 2. That's nice. Trying to imagine what kind of person you are.
Objective logged. Move.
A little bit of misclick there. I didn't step him all the way up.
Pause this, or is there a time limit on turns?
No time limit. What, you gotta poop?
Yes.
What is with you and having to rush to the bathroom because your anus cannot be quelled?
Because sometimes I don't notice until it's time to
go. So, water's pretty good. But yeah, I just love it. You didn't realize that, like, I had a blip right there, which means I was going to be able to move 6, so I had 6 action points, minus turning. I don't pay, the Gene Stealers don't pay AP to turn. wonder what the balance is like. Like, are Gene Stealers more OP or what? Like the idea of a first-person face-all game, though. Like, that's fucking awesome, but from what I see of your game, where are the narrow corridors that look like this? Where are the slow-moving Terminators? The sprint button Terminator just seems weird. I watched a video of a dude playing Deathwing, and he was gawking at the fucking assault cannon that they had in that game. He's like, holy god, Emperor. And I sat there, and he just kept on saying, holy god, Emperor, to a lot of things. He was, like, squeeing warm 40k. But the problem is, everything he was acknowledging was stuff that had been in video games before. Squeeing every little thing like he'd never played a video game before. Like, he was gawking at, like, he'd be sitting here and like, oh man, by the holy god Emperor, look at that! Look at that, by the holy god Emperor! Oh, look at that flamer, that heavy flamer, by the holy god Emperor! Like, for some reason, like, the heavy flamer is actually, like, kind of a good, unique model to say about Warhammer 40k, but he was saying it about the autocannon. See, autocannon for Warhammer 40k is one of the most generic-looking weapons. But the thing that was actually generic was, like, more generic was the model that they used for Deathwing. The model they used in Deathwing was just a... it was like a minigun from Serious Sam 2. GTA 5 also is a good example of that minigun. It barely looks like it's attached to the dude's arm. Like, I'm used to the Terminators from, like, Dawn of War 1. Or Dawn of War 2, for that matter. Hell, I can reference Dawn of War 2 in that matter. Dawn of War 2. Minigun looks pretty fucking fine. Well, the assault cannon. Blah, that's what it's called, the assault cannon. But yeah, it's literally just, like, it would be like this, and the assault cannon would just come down out of it. Like a tube with a bunch of minigun, sort of. Tubes. Just a bunch of tubes all wrapped together, about six or so barrels in a circle. There's no giant drum magazine, which is in GTA 5, Deathwing currently. And in Serious Sam. For some reason, the Stormbolter in Dawn of War 1 and Dawn of War 2, the Stormbolter has always been represented as a, and even in this, it's represented as a, essentially a very powerful pistol. But I get that it's two bolters chained together. Like, it's two bolters firing just bullet. But the problem is that the Stormbolter in Deathwing is...
Have you been talking to me this whole time?
No.
No.
Just filling space. I mean, this is a video, so...
Fair enough.
But yeah, the Stormbolter in Deathwing, just the fully automatic thing just seems retarded. Also, I was making fun of that one guy a little bit. And talking about the finer points of my whole thing of the assault cannon, how in Dawn of War 1 and Dawn of War 2, the assault cannon is literally, like, a good example is I referred to the Power Fist arm and how it would just have multiple barrels chained together in a circular pattern coming out of that fist. And that would be basically your assault cannon. There is no big magazine for an assault cannon. You're very silent.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why, though.
Just watching the frame move.
That reminds me, I should check blips. Because you haven't, I don't think you've revealed any blips yet. What'd you do?
Don't mind you.
Did you just kill a 3-stack?
No.
Cause I got -1 gene stealer because I revealed the 3-stack in the wrong place.
I'm one of you. See, I'm in the line. I'm a scrub.
That was pretty bad. I was wondering how long you were gonna let me get away with just sprinting to the finish.
Exactly, until you got past the alert zone. And I noticed a lack of Overwatch, so I went for it.
Yeah, but I didn't know if you had one in there already, or you placed one on turn two, or...
No. That was literally the first guy I placed.
I shouldn't put that above you to do something like that.
Mm-hmm.
The first ones that I placed were literally at, like, the end of the stage because I thought that was your spawn zone.
Yeah, no, that's the evac.
Yeah. Fucking A.
Mm-hmm.
I hope you know he's going to die. He's adorable, but he has to die. What was the... Yeah, I gotta bring up the fucking dice log. What was the dice log?
Brother Goriel rolled a 1.
I was looking at... Doesn't he have to be beaten by the Gene Stealer, number-wise?
He has to roll a number higher than all of 3. Yeah, I get 3 rolls. So if he rolled a 3, he would have been fine. If he rolled a 4, 5, or a 6, he would have killed it.
Yeah, that was just a really terrible roll.
Mm-hmm. World the worst. And he had a lot of room for error.
Yeah, that's why I honestly didn't think it was going to be that big of an issue. I figured he wouldn't win, but he would at least shove you off. Propensity for sixes, though. So, what's going on?
Oh.
Have you been
hit end unit?
Jesus. Well, you gotta hit end unit, otherwise it won't let you do a thing.
Yeah.
Now, does vision count, like, which way I'm facing, or if I stand, like, in the middle of that crossroads, will it count as seeing that?
I think you have to face it. I think it could be, like, one or tile to your left or right. Like looking around a corner if you're at the corner but not at the crossroad.
By the way, yes, I have to reveal to you now that the turn's over. I literally have not gotten more than 2 AP the last 2 turns. I couldn't overwatch unless I rerolled. I was just like, okay, we'll just deal with it. Just deal with it.
Affirmative.
Rolled a 2 and a 1. Fuck you! Damn it.
How are you not dead? Why you no die?
Okay, that's taken care of.
with all due haste.
Why did you turn around? Why couldn't you just back up, you fucking moron? Why didn't you just back up? Fucking idiot. Now I got problems. I just wanted him to do the two-step back, you know? Do a little two-step. Take a little two-step. How quickly my formation has shifted. Fuck that. Isn't it quaint that these first two fucking areas don't have doors? You know how fast I'd be shooting them doors? Yeah, I was aware of that. I'll get to you later. By the way, that game, I for the reinforcements, I got so many threes. Seriously, there were so many threes. I felt really lucky. But then I saw your sixes and just became salty. That door is meant to remain closed. If you could not, that'd be wonderful. Just don't open that door and we won't have a problem.
I seem to have you surrounded.
Yeah, you're lucky I told you that trick, though. And if you don't admit it, you're a liar. He automatically takes a shot. Jackass.
The Emperor is my shield.
You heard him.
Unbreakable.
You didn't even open up the door.
Can't shoot us if the door is there.
Position.
You heard him.
Moving out.
Go, Brother Sam. Go. We will hold them here. You go. Come at me. pile Xenos. I have to make this gambit, otherwise I'm just gonna die.
Ow.
You shall be cleansed.
Oh, nice! Power axe.
Ow.
Please, no?
The machine spirit died by fire.
I should have put him on guard, but... Oh, God. No, don't hurt him. Yep, that's his guts. That's his guts everywhere. Is he gonna turn around and smack him? No. I should have put him on guard. Should have fully tanked up and just said, yup, here we go. What door did you open down there? What door are you opening? Oh, that one. Oh, come on! You're the literal best! He is the best at melee! And the fucking librarian tells another dude to fuck off. The rookie tells another dude to fuck off. The fucking captain sits there and says, "Well, guys, I don't feel so good.
I'm a wee bit queasy this morning.
Oh my god.
Fucking eats it.
God, that's funny.
Mm-hmm.
I was so fucked, like, those first two turns. I know I could have re-rolled, but just figure I'd eat it for the two turns and just kind of go, eh, it's alright.
Why would you figure you should give me the advantage for the first two turns?
Because you didn't know that you had the advantage? I'm ready to go again.
Now I'm done.
Wah. Anyways, that was that for now, but
yeah.
I still want to play more. That was really fun. We both got wrecked. We both made extreme tactical errors, like you not realizing that you were within five spaces of a lurking zone. Why were you within five spaces of a lurking zone, can I ask? Well, actually, no. I revealed the blip, which then had three gene stealers. So you were within... Yeah, the gene stealer that I sent at your flamer had four AP. So you were literally... You were three spaces away, but I could move diagonally. So you were two spaces away. You already opened the door, or I don't think I pay AP to open doors?
You pay AP to open doors. The door was not open. Or maybe you do. Not.
I don't think I do, because I think, wasn't the door like two spaces?
The door...
Like, wasn't moving to the door like two spaces?
It was two spaces, yes.
Yeah, so I don't think I paid open doors. You paid open doors. Mm. But yeah, I opened the door and just on the first roll got you, but I had three more chances. I still don't know what happens if you kill the nest. I imagine that shooting one of those holes of the flame, which I guess I could have baited you into doing.
Mm.
Same with you doing me, you could have baited me into flaming one of the nests. Which, I don't know if that would have been like, shit, he gets a broodlord!
The gender-neutral term for sugar daddy is glucose guardian.
I like glucose golem better. But
glucose golem is pretty good, too.
Yeah, like, glucose guardian, that implies protecting.
Ain't that what a sugar daddy does? You know, financially?
Sugar Daddy usually just buys a lot of expensive, like, it's more indulging the luxury side than actually taking care of needs. In return for sex or just arm candy.
Another good post. I feel bad for teachers because I distinctly remember my mom bursting into tears once when she was grading papers, and she was just mumbling, "They're so goddamn stupid," over and over again.
I try to feel bad for teachers, but then my mind just reminds me of all those times, and it's like, the time that I didn't know all 50 states and capitals, and my teacher talks to my dad and just kind of sitting there like, he needs to learn this stuff, and it's like, I'm doing my best. Like, literally, like, I paid attention in our study sessions, like, we did the whole, like, my dad didn't do study sessions with me, but we did, like, we would go through it as a class, like, da-da-da-da-da-da, is this a da-da-da-da, and this is the da-da, and this is the capital da-da-da, and we made it, like, a little song and everything, and it never stuck. I mean, I literally thought the capital of Michigan was where I live. Because I didn't know anywhere else in Michigan. That's literally it. I just didn't think...
The only places in Missouri I know are fucking St. Louis, the capital, because I've actually been there once. Kansas City and Gower. And no, don't ask me why Kansas City is in Missouri.
There's also a Kansas City in Kansas. I knew where Ohio and Idaho were. But that was just because I recognized their shapes. They were interesting shapes to me.
Ohio and Idaho.
Idaho and Ohio. I think.
Yeah, Idaho's weird.
Idaho's great. It's fucking this weird noodly shovel looking thing.
I don't know how Ohio looks weird. Maybe you're thinking of Kentucky?
I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking of Wisconsin. Wisconsin's pretty fucking weird. It's just a square. Fuck that square. Who does that square think it is?
Wisconsin is not a square.
Some place looks like a square, and I don't know the name, okay?
There's like three of them, and two of them are Dakotas.
Yeah, I think I used to always remember one of the Dakotas.
They're both squares. One of them is above the other.
Yeah, but I would only name one.
How could you remember a north something but not there being a south version of it?
The worst part is there was 50 lines, and I would fill out two of them. Yeah. Well, there was in total there was 100 lines, because think about it, you have to list the state and the capital. Yeah. So I would fill out three of them. Mm-hmm. Well, five of them. I don't get how a kid in, like, fifth grade is meant to memorize all these, and...
I mean, there's 50 of them.
100 of them, because you gotta memorize capitals, too.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
And then on top, like, I was terrible at geography. I was always terrible at geography. Also, I was really terrible at crossword puzzles.
Yeah, no, like, seriously, fuck crossword puzzles. And I'm fine with geography as long as it has nothing to fucking do with U.S. states.
So anywhere. Anywhere important, essentially.
Basically.
Because like, you live in the United States. It's great if we kick you in somewhere else, but, you know, the place that you live in, fuck that.
Yeah, I mean, it's like, Sparta, I can point to on the map. Fucking the capital of literally any state. Fuck that. Anyway, but Wyoming, the one that's basically just a square that is also not one of the two Dakotas.
Okay, yeah. And it was probably that one. I don't fucking remember. It was back in fifth grade. Yeah. But, what the hell is the thing?
Cold dust on the fiddle and and other old-timey names for STDs.
But yeah, it was just really weird in the sense that... Oh, and the other thing is when I... What do you say to a teacher when it's like... I was working really... This was at my this is my last year of high school, and I was working... I was finally, like, completely done with being all depressed. I was just working really hard to get out of school, get good grades, and just go. And I got A's in, like, every class, except for science. I got a B plus, because I was terrible at science. No matter how hard I tried, no matter how hard I studied, I was not good at science.
I was fine with science.
I got an A in, like, every fucking class that year. That was ridiculous. Like, I just focused. I slept through most of my classes, by the way, that year. Because I stayed up really late, like, having a lot of fun. But then I would, like, go into school and I would basically just sleep through the classes and know everything already.
Yeah.
I guess I had an advantage because I had already, like, I failed one year, which was basically the same content, so... Anyways, I came in with the homework from yesterday, and I sat there, I'm like, man, this took me forever, like, this took me an hour to do, but I got it done. And my science teacher looked at me and said, this should have only taken you 50 minutes. I'm like, I just stared at her, I'm like with my eyes wide and my mouth, like, ever so slightly open. And I said, well, it took me an hour. So I don't know what to tell you. And she's like, it only should have taken you 15 minutes. Again, like, she said that again. And she just said, it only should have taken you 15 minutes. I'm like, okay, I'm retarded. And she literally didn't say anything other than that. And just, like, collected the assignments and went back to her desk.
Do whip.
Like, I said, I told my teacher that, I said, okay, I'm retarded. And she, like, there was no comforting, no, you're not, it's just, maybe you don't take to it as well. No, just literally, she didn't fucking say, like,
you
no.
You might as well said, okay, and shrugged.
Yeah, that was it, just like, okay, I guess, I guess you're retarded. Like, by all means, she was a nice lady, but fuck. Like, I was not one to deal with kind of that shit really lightly. Like, I was doing my best that year, and, like, I was fucking cranking up projects, and I literally told so many teachers, it's like, project-wise, it was like, oh, this is a group project. I'm like, can I please just work alone? And they're like, why? And it's like, well, because I'll get a lot more done, and I feel like the product overall will be a lot better quality. Not to offend any of my fellow classmates, just I'm really, like, I'm a suicidal depressive trying to get out of high school so I can not get not get kicked out of my house. So I'm trying to, like, pass high school really fast with good grades so I can get out there and work full time. And just, like, the whole class stared at me in English, in, mythology. The whole class just stares at me. I'm like, yeah, that's my life. And fucking the teacher just sits there and is, like, staring at me like, wow, so now we all know something about blank. Blank being my first name. Oh my god, Space Hulk. Bad Space Hulk.
What's bad. Space Hulk,
I hit quit game and it... said game.exe has stopped working.
Yes, I wanted you to close, but not that hard.
It's like Space Hulk sitting there like, you want to code me? No, I code myself. Fuck you. It's like, okay. Okay. Okay.